We are falling in love right now. We are falling in love. Hi, Precious.
I'm so sorry, Precious.
We have Randi Naughton here, and we are just, nothing's getting done here. In this station, not at all. We have Mr. Rhett Nix with St. Louis County Pet Adoption Center. We also have Jamie Burley, board member with Hope Animal Rescues.
Hello.
Rhett, it's Spay and Neuter month. I mean, because this is cute. This is adorable. But I guess having a home full of puppies like this on a long-term basis is a little unrealistic for most families, right?
It can be a little nerve-wracking. Yes, it can. We're here to talk about Spay and Neuter month. We are at St. Louis County. We offer a voucher program that we wanted to mention. It takes anywhere from $50 to $80 off the cost of your spay or neuter.
Oh my God.
What we're trying to do is avoid unplanned pregnancies such as this one.
Listen, I'm not going to be raising your babies, okay? Do not even be bringing those babies. I will not be raising your children. I might if they're this cute. I might. Oh, I'm sorry. God. They're so super cute.
Over here, see, they're climbing all over your shoes.
They are. This
How
is like
many of them are in here anyway? How many are there? I can't count.
You guys have 10. 9 total. We have one that's out. We took the calm one for the close-up.
Exactly.
We took the calm one for his close-up.
So, okay, so we're definitely want to prevent, you know, overpopulation. And this is Spay and Neuter month, right?
It is. A county, like I said, if you're a St. Louis County resident, we offer a voucher program. It is not need-based. Oh, it is for anybody and everybody that's county
belly.
Resident
puppy
to reduce
belly.
The cost of your spay or neuter.
Puppy belly.
Easiest way to get a hold of us, give puppy us a call belly. At 314-615-0650. And then the good folks at Hope Rescue were nice enough to bring us some puppies for this segment.
Yes, and then you also have some that can go home right now, right?
Yes, there are some that are available. These are only 5 weeks, so it'll be a couple more weeks. This group, as cute as they were rescued at 3 weeks old. The mother died from parvo, so not only was she not spayed, but she wasn't vaccinated.
Okay, that's something else we definitely have to consider whenever we have pets.
Yes.
So tell me, I mean, what are some of the challenges to people making sure that their animals get vaccinated, that they stay healthy, and that they stay on?
Typically, the hurdle is cost. There are a couple of low-cost vaccination clinics. I know the APA runs a low-cost clinic, and Carroll House Quick Fix also runs a low-cost clinic. Carroll House Quick Fix also does spay or neuter as well.
Oh my gosh, and Randi, you're such an animal lover. I mean, how important is it to make sure that, you know, you might love puppies, but having a whole bunch of them can be tough.
I just adopted a dog that was 3 years old and was not neutered.
Oh.
And it, you know, he's already set in his ways, but we did get him neutered.
Okay.
That is my hair. You were yanking on my hair. But you know, I definitely noticed a calm down in the problem and no more worries, and we have 3 very healthy, good pets at home, so that's great. And these babies want to go home when it's time.
And so you said that we still have to wait a couple weeks for these, right?
Yes, right. They will start their first round of shots in a couple weeks, and then they'll wait till they're fully vaccinated and spayed and neutered.
Good luck catching them.
Yeah. And then they will be available for adoption at HopeRescues.com.
All right, everybody, again, HopeRescues.com in order to find your forever friend. And also, St. Louis County Pet Adoption Center, they're going to help you guys out in making sure that your pet gets spayed, neutered, also vaccination. It is Spay and Neuter Month. We will have links at Fox2Now.com. Listen, they are darling, everybody, but we got to make sure that they stay healthy, and we will here on the 9 a.m. show. Hi, Precious. Hey, Precious. Hey. Yes, really.